transmission out to let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can. You.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Greetings. We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this.
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the castle.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle...
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.
Then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
We never recovered from the Soviets.
You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out. I could be here at any moment. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
How did you find this place? What brought you here?
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you come. There's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
We have to prepare.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day, both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will have lost. They hope. Thank you. base in ruins. When you've completed your duty, you'll be in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The prophet be with you. Something I can do for you.
I know you're busy.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
Blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through.
Greetings.
Soviets have everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste. Please stay alive.
Are we sure this pine resin will burn?
You should have seen the last one.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask him.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets. Knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The skeps tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs.
Of course, they belong to your people. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do. Gathering our forces here.
All right. Map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
Hello there.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get behind the barricades! Move!
Resistance will be met with deadly force.
Look out! Stay on the cover!
Come back!
Stay together!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Work!